Across the alley from the Alamo lived a pinto pony and a Navajo who sang a sort of Indian Idaho to the people passing by. The pinto spent his time a-swishing flies and the Navajo watched the lazy skies, and very rarely did they ever rest their eyes on the people passing by. One day they went a-walking along the railroad track. They were swishing, not a-looking, toot, toot. They never came back. Oh, across the alley from the Alamo, when the summer sun decides to settle low, a fly sings an Indian hearty-ho to the people passing by. Across the alley from the Alamo lived a pinto, a pony, and a Navajo who used to bake friolis and cornmeal dough for the people passing by. They thought that they would make some easy bucks by washing their friolis in does and lux, a pair of very conscientious clucks to the people passing by. Then they took this cheap vacation. The shoes were polished bright. No, they never heard the whistle, toot, toot. They're clear out of sight. Oh, across the alley from the Alamo, when the starlight beams its tender glow, the beans go to sleep and then there ain't no dough for the people passing by. One day they went a-walking along the railroad track. They were swishing, not a-looking, toot, toot. They never came back. Oh, across the alley from the Alamo, when the summer sun decides to settle low, a fly sings an Indian hidey-ho to the people passing by. Across the alley